When KIRO 7 investigates, we uncover the information you can use to protect yourself and your family, like warning you about a safety concern at certain ATMs in Seattle.
It's just not safe, obviously.
KIRO 7 investigates on KIRO 7 Eyewitness News.